Yeah, let's give her a big round of applause there.